This is Malin. She's going to give us a talk about the Book of Mormon. She did this in Memphis before we moved up here. And so here she goes.
The Book of Mormon is another testament of Jesus Christ. What is a testament? A testament is a testimony or witness. So if the Book of Mormon is another witness of Christ, what is the first witness of him? We have the Old Testament, which is a record of prophets, the Old Testament. Old Testament, which is a record of prophets testifying of Christ before he came. We also have the New Testament, which is a testimony of Christ's apostles. The Book of Mormon is the testimony or witness of prophets that talk about Christ and the Americas. The Book of Mormon helps support what is taught in the Old Testament and New Testaments, and it teaches Christ's doctrine and simple terms that even children can understand. The prophet Joseph Smith said this: I told the brethren that the Book of Mormon was the most correct of any book on the earth, and the keystone and a man would get